Hello, and welcome back to City Tours by Jonathan and Lewie. My name's Jonathan, and today what we're going to do is we're going to go for just a walk down Benesari Lane here in Kuta. It's one of the more popular areas for shopping and some bars and that, so all right, let's go. I hope they build a nice big hotel there or something. Absolute scorcher here in Kuta at the moment. It's currently 32 degrees. Honestly, I nearly believe those guys with those saws follow me around. No matter where I go, every video, not every video, but a lot of my videos has construction, R&B, kitchen and bar, happy hour. So is that a beer for 25,000? That's $2.50. That's pretty good. So there's a diving school. Got a good bar there. We were in there many years ago now. New surf and turf. Thank you. Yeah, certainly can.
YouTubing or what?
Yep.
Talking?
YouTube.
All best.
On my left here, you have Fashion Hotel here on Legian Road. Just on my left here now again is another sort of reference point for you. The one Legion Hotel. So there's one of those shops I was telling you about. So everything in there is 100,000 rupiah. No bartering. 100,000. Always averages out at about 10 Australian dollars. All right, I didn't know there was an ice bar here in Bali. But there you go, Bali's first ice bar. I haven't been there, I didn't know it was there, but it's on Legian Road. The Kuta end of Legian Road. I haven't been there, but I have been to one in Thailand, and they are good fun. Got another bar over here. Four bottles for $12.50. I didn't know there was a Burger King here in Bali. So there you go. All right, guys, it's getting a bit too hot. I know my phone says it's 32 degrees, but I normally in heat, work in heat, and this is hot. This is a lot hotter. All right, guys, I'll leave you here. All right, guys, swan left.